Thor Warhawk, 5 Fruit Beach Avalanche, and 6 Nails and Nips. Here we go then, our final race is A1525. And away we go, it's 11 on start this time. One in a nice position on the fence, that's High or Twink. And the one dog leads it now down the back. Giving chase, 5 Tribute to Navis, nicely poised on the outside. Then 2 in behind, that's it, followed by the 3 dog Saxon Jack. But number 1, Tyro or Twink, the 5 timer could be on for this lady this evening. But 5 and 2 minutes still have a major save coming off the final bend. Now it's 1, Tyro or Twink, here comes the 5 dog, not trying to wind up with a challenge. And the 3 dog as well, Groupies Navas, close enough on the line, we're leaving the judge, Groupies Navas, and 2 in the blue, that's it, close enough finish.